Vengeance is of the Lord, beloved. Never avenge yourselves, but leave it to the wrath of God, for it is written, vengeance is mine, I will repay, says the Lord. To the contrary, if your enemy is hungry, feed him; if he is thirsty, give him something to drink, for by so doing you will heap burning coals on his head. Do not be overcome by
perfected faces with the best makeup artist candy and Sunland Apple IPTV companies. Perfected Faces Candy and Sunland Apple IPTV Entertainment.
God is about to trouble what's been troubling you. And the best part is he's going to grant you relief. There's a reason you couldn't clap back, a reason you couldn't get even. Because the Bible says that vengeance is the Lord's. That means he's going to take care of them. And recompense, that's when God pays you back. This week, expect God to trouble what's been troubling you, to grant you relief, and to pay you recompense. If you agree with that, type an amen in the comments and tag somebody else you're praying this exact same thing for. Let's go.
Lately, wish you could trade eyes with me. Because there's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamonds. Dig me like the earth, you be giving birth to everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural. Same skin that was broken, be the same skin taking over. Most things out of focus view, but when you're in the room, they know. You in all of your glory. Your skin is not only dark, it shines and it tells your story. Keep dancing, they can't control you. They watch and they all adore.